Indiana police chief has stepped down, resigning after he was accused of downplaying the beating of a handcuffed suspect by two of the officers in his charge. That beating of the suspect caught here on camera. It was just yesterday the Elkhart police chief said in a letter the mayor asked him to resign. The mayor had previously suspended him and asked the Justice Department to investigate what happened.